sometimes kids also like to draw mailboxes or garbage cans. They'll add people. Just remember that your people are larger here, and they get smaller into the distance. Some kids add large cars here in perspective, like they're fatter here and they get skinnier there. Kind of a top bird's eye view of the car if it was here. And then cars get tinier in the distance too. Those are some details I've seen students add in the past.